Well, hello everyone. You haven't seen me for a while, playing video games, but I still do it. Welcome to Zen and the Art of Transhumanization. Long words scare me. So the only thing I've read about this is it's a cyberpunk game. Whoa, okay. A cyberpunk naked game. Hello, world. Greetings, Archaea 184. Welcome to your job. HX Corps. Expects you to be an excellent human. Upgrade. Crafter. I know it's plus, not X, but it sounds cooler. Feel free to inspect your work zone until you're comfortable. Let me know when you're ready to accept requests. Yes, Master. Thank you. Okay. Alright, we were this robot thing, which has ears, I think. And has a little rave outfit that I wear every Saturday night. Especially the socks. They are to die for. Okay, so what do we have here? You can check your fitness pieces here. Right? This is the official HX Corp Transhumanist Wiki. You should check it to memorize some useful designs and know more about their effects. I want to see people. What's this? This is the operating theater. Here you receive our clients and you install them in necessary upgrades. Are you ready to start getting clients? Yes, send them in. Perfect, first one coming. Whoa, okay. Naked lady. Hello. There, how you doing? Miss, how may I help you? I'm Archaea. Check the client's file. Caroline Creamer, 19. Clickbait writer. No matter what I do, I can't get my follower account over 1,000. Please, help me. Okay, so I'm guessing, which one was this? Is this designs? This was designs, so. The Enchantress. Increase your online social network charisma. Ooh, the knight. Boost your physical strength. The bishop genuinely enlightens your mind. The prince looks like a dildo and empowers your overall sexual appeal. Okay, we need the enchantress. Okay. What? Here? This is the Potter disc. Aha! With it, he will shape handcraft limbs and organs. Alright. I love how her ears go up. She's like, I'm excited. Okay. Tap action repeatedly to spin a belief wheel? Laugh? Will? Maybe? So? Perhaps? Okay. That's... Aha! That's how you do it. Okay. I've got something going now. Got something magical that's gonna happen, just you watch. Okay, let's put on some yen? Yen? Give me the yen. Okay. Okay, here go- wait, shit, we need our design. That was it, wasn't it? Maybe. Okay, okay. Oh shit! Okay, that wasn't meant to happen. Okay, let's try again. Oh, that looks... Wait. How do people do this? No, that's not what I was going for. Okay, wait. Let's restart. Okay. Tools. Oh, aha. Now we have something. It's hard because you have to like keep pressing the space bar whilst doing this. Whoa. Okay. Now I need to go in a bit. That looks harder. It looks so much harder. I don't want to do it. We need to go back to the top because we are missing a little bit. Need to go in a little bit. There. we need to go in a little bit more. Go, you shit! There you go. There you go. That's beautiful. Proper beautiful. I'm like, I'm a natural at this. Just kidding, I suck. Honestly, I do. Okay, let's go down a bit. So you just have to make sure it's all highlighted. Kind of. Maybe. Yeah. Kind of. That looks good, right? Yeah. Anyone? Does it look decent? Okay, let's cry a little bit. This is meant to be relaxing, like that film with Patrick Swayze, Ghost. That's the one. But she's like, I'm so relaxed. I've got pottery all over me. You know, that's that film, and it's like, what are you doing, bitch? Come on. Easy does it. Easy does it. Okay. Okay, that looks good. If I could maybe have a tool. I don't know. That looks good, but it needs to be like. Oh shit, no! Can't believe I did it! I actually did it! Yes! Yes! Happy dance! I'm doing the happy dance. I actually completed it. Thank God. Okay. So what do I do now? Do I put it in here? Would you like a penis in here or on you? Excuse me, madame. Install my jewels. The Enchantress. That is your beautiful work that I've done for you. Let's put it on your butt. What was that? Penis. Really tiny penis. Now the client will be more popular on the internet. But will that make her happier? Decisions. Hello, fella. You need a bigger penis, right? Mujamba Sean 40. Vascuza? There's a new gang in town that have been causing problems. And they're strong. I need to get rid of them at any cost. Okay, Mujamwa Swan? I'm so sorry if I pronounced that wrong. I am a terrible person. You should check. Yes, I know. Let's go on this fucking work. Some of the controls in this game are a bitch. Okay, so we need to give him strength. So the knight. Don't worry, we'll have you fixed in no time at all. Oh shit, we don't need this. We need this. This. Okay, how the hell are we gonna do that? Okay, maybe this one. Let's see how this goes. Let's not have any hopes here, shall we? Oh-ho! Look how good I am! Oh shit. See, this is what happens when I get cocky. It just doesn't work. It's funny because I'm drawing a cock. Okay. Aha! Let's go again! Why is she so fast with her hands? Stop using it before I even start! It's like I'm playing fucking Mastermind right now. The concentration is something else. So, Lauren, why do you- FUCK! You know what? You know what? You can fucking have it. You can just have a fucking- Yes, this will be your butt plug. There you go. Have fun. Just a game. Just fucking game. Just a fucking game. Just a prank, bro. Just a fucking prank. Okay, see. Oh, wow. my god, my eye, it's bleeding. I'm gonna have a hernia. Hernia? That's not the right word.
That's not the right word. Come on, just go, please.
This is not relaxing. Please know that. Okay. Okay, I think we did it. Oh, okay. Oh, thank God, the night. Here is your penis, sir. There you go. Sir, I have it for you. What the fuck? What? What are you doing? Stool. No. There you go. Yeah, oh, that's squidgy nice though. This guy is going to cause some serious damage on his enemies. Oh, hello, another penis guy. I wonder if that was Senseborn our side. Oh dear, we're getting decisions and life-altering decisions. Oh, we need to find out what he wants. What do you want? Jordi DiParco, 28, game designer. No matter what I do, I can't make a good game. I want to make a game that is critically acclaimed by press and public. Maybe we should, like, use our zen. Oh, I'm zoning in right here. And do something that isn't what the client wants. That sounds good. Because the client isn't always right, or is the... Well, neither is the customer. Okay, what do we have? Okay, no. The cloud cancels any carnal impulses. Removes any type of ambition. Okay, we don't want to do that. Suppresses any violent impulse. Eliminates the need for social acceptance. Enlarges your lifespan. Empowers your overall sex appeal. Adrenaline enlightens your mind. Do you know what? Should we enlighten his mind? Let's enlighten him. Let me tell you a story. Life. The end. Is it this one? Oh, this is gonna be super duper fun. If I rage quit at some point, guys, you know why. Because I just can't. I can't take it. I will make him a beautiful little snowflake. We're none of us are beautiful little snowflakes. We are nothing. If anyone knows where that line is from, I will happily give you all the cookies in the world, because I'll be impressed by your knowledge of films. Oh. It looks harder than it seems, I promise you. I wish I'd played this for like a half an hour beforehand. Oh, thank God, the bishop. There you go, sir. You're going to be enlightened in life. Let me install the model onto you. Install the sexy snowflake. Oh, that's squidgy noise, though. I'm sure this developer will create some cool games now. Okay, one last one. But does this kind of success benefit? Can you not ask me questions about my work? What would you like, sir? Peter Garfield. My name is, I've spent my whole life in research. I've never had a girlfriend. Please, I want to have sex. I want to fuck with a lot of people. That was my French accent. And, I think it goes with the character. I'm just joking. Just kidding. Let's empower his sex. Overall drive. Let's do it. Power up. Shit, no, I'm not doing it freehand. Fuck that. Okay, this looks... Wait, is half of it done already? Have they done something for me? Like, you're... Oh, maybe I should stop down here and move up. Okay. 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 Fuck. Go down. Go down! No! 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 That's going so well as well. I'm just enjoying this game too much. I can do it in sections, can't I? As long as it's all green, it doesn't matter. Nothing matters. Okay, there you go. I can't start from the bottom down. Bottom up. It's a bit awkward. So I'll start from the top to the bottom. Oh. Oh, shit. Shit, son. Oh, shit, I'm using the wrong fucking... No! 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 I was using the wrong tool. No, I don't want this one. No! 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 Oh, quite. Oh, dear. Okay, just breathe. Ooh, calm. Deep breaths. Deep breaths. Try again. Let's try with this one. Whoop. We are good. Maybe, did I have this one the whole time? Or did I not have this one before? Is that what I did? Did I fuck up there? Yeah, I did. It just stopped. It's just like, nah, eat this shit. Try again. Okay, one more time. Concentrate now. It's like playing. No, no. Just make it go in. Just please go in properly, not like squishy and stupidly. Oh, fuck it. If you guys do want to play this game, then please do by all means. It's challenging and hard to get used to the controls, but it has maybe a greater meaning. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.